ageless, elegant, and beautiful female politician and socialite, Senator Florence Ita-Giwa, showers love and care on her family and friends ceaselessly and endlessly. It was no sheer surprise that close friends and family of the much well-loved female politicians come socialite turned up to celebrate Senator Ita-Giwa, fondly called Mama Bakasi, who clocked 72 recently when she hosted them to a private party at a luxury apartment in Banana Island, Lagos.
She's one woman that has a lot of characteristics. Those children that live in the creek, that have never seen civilization, no education, she's brought them out from the creek, and today I understand most of them are graduates in various schools.
She's very nice, happy, she's always happy.
The celebrant, I think she's one of the most wonderful ladies in the country. What she does is amazing, and we wish her all the best.
The elated celebrant, also a fashion icon, was effusive while appreciating her well wishes and God.
And I thank you for everybody here. One way or the other, I have some admiration for them. Both the girls and of course the boys, because I call you boys here, because I thought 72, so all of you here, you are boys.
She's an amazing, an Amazon, an amazing lady.
She's such an inspiration to me. She's one of the women that I aspire to be.
She's everything you want in a friend. She's an elderly friend though. You know, she's in her 70s, but she's a good friend.
And I want to wish you long life. Keep persevering, keep being strong. You inspire a whole generation of women, myself included. And I want to say that I love you and God bless you.
Like a river flows surely to the sea.
The high point of the Senator Ita-Giwa's 72nd birthday was a cutting of the beautiful birthday cake.
So just spell love when we get to eat, then we come to eat. L O V and E.
Some notable dignitaries that graced the private birthday included the wife of the President of Ghana, Rebecca Akufo-Addo, Hajia Abafolawiyo, Shegun Awolowo, Senator Osita Izunaso, Director General Nigerian Stock Exchange, Oscar Onyema, Rita Dominic, Hajia Bola Shagaya, Fumi Ajila Ladipo, Patrick Doyle, and Chief Executive Officer of Ebony Live TV, Mo Abudu, among others.
Oh, yeah, shake body. Oh, yeah, move body. Make you move it up. Oh, yeah, shake body. Yeah. Girl, shake to me now. If I get some money, then you do me now.
but they didn't do me anyhow. Get some money, they want to get down. They want to move for handsome, cause I'm young and I'm rich and I'm handsome. They want to know where I come from, they want to come because of my own love. All the blessings of love I see, don't they make me shout hallelujah? I say all the blessings of love I see, don't they make me shout hallelujah? They want to move for handsome, cause I'm young and I'm rich and I'm handsome. They want to move for handsome, cause I'm young and I'm rich and I'm handsome. Why you shake body?